Noordschans is a busy place, and while we waited for our mechanic to arrive, we enjoyed the sun. Captain Fluffy usually tries to get close with the local wildlife, but somehow they don't like it very much. So he started helping us. But when dinner is served, he drops everything to enjoy a simple meal and a good glass of wine.